standing at the lakes of love. I don't understand why they call the lakes of love, but it is beautiful and peaceful place. The water is clear and less people. I think they call the lakes of love because people, many couples come here and for promising to love each other forever. You can see many people wrote the names on the wooden bench. Many wooden bridges are there. It is very beautiful, everyone. It's amazing. This place is not far from Štrbské pleso. You can walk from there just about 20 minutes to see this place. like this video, and please, if you like, don't forget to give me a thumb up and subscribe. I will see you on the next video. Have a great day. Bye bye.